केरला वर्गों ओनम आसम सगल हैप्पी ओनम। डू यू नो व्हाई वी सेलिब्रेट ओनम? कम ऑन, आई विल टेल यू अ स्टोरी। आर यू रेडी फॉर द स्टोरी? लेट्स स्टार्ट। ओनम इज अ फेस्टिवल ऑफ केरला। Do you know, a long years ago, there lived a king named Mahabali. He was the king of Kerala. He was very kind. People loved him. Because of this, Lord Indra was very jealous of Mahabali. He went to Lord Vishnu and asked to remove Mahabali from the earth. Lord Vishnu said, "No, he is a very kind king. I won't do this." But Lord Indra was very adamant. So Lord Vishnu took the avatar of Vamana and went to the king's palace. Vamana asks some bhiksha from Mahabali, and Mahabali said, "What do you want?" Then Vamana said, "Do you promise?" Then Mahabali said, "Yes, I will give you what you want." Then Vamana smiled and said, "I just want 3 steps of land." Mahabali said, "Okay, you can take it. Measure your 3 steps. Then Vamana became huge, and the first step he took the whole earth. The second step, he took the whole sky. Then he asked, "Where should I put my 3rd step? King Mahabali had to keep his promise. Then he said, "Put your 3rd step on my head." Then he put his feet on King Mahabali's head and pushed King Mahabali in underground. Before going underground, King Mahabali said, "Who are you? Please show." Then Lord Vamana turned into Lord Vishnu. Then Lord Vishnu said, "You are such a good king. Ask me anything." Then King Mahabali said, "I just want 1 thing. Please give me a chance to meet my people 1 time in a year." So we Keralites believe King Mahabali comes to meet us on Onam. So on Onam, we decorate our houses and make delicious food and make rangolis and etc. On Onam, there is a famous boat race and Kathakali dances. We wear traditional clothes like this. Lastly, happy Onam to all of you. I hope you have a great Onam. Bye for now.